Good morning, Lamar Kunji, and welcome to Buzz TV. Let's head on over to your pledge. Do you get deja vu? Good morning, LMS. My name is Claire Dineen, and this is your school news update. Today is day 6, Tuesday, April 12th, and these are your student announcements. Middle school football weightlifting has been canceled for tomorrow, April 13th, due to the early dismissal. Enjoy your break and get your push-ups done. Yearbooks are on sale. Soft covers are $21 and hard covers are $25. See Mrs. Yentra's Schoology post for details and links. If you have any questions, please email Mrs. Stutz. Green Thumb Club starts Tuesday, April 26th, after school. We will be meeting in the courtyard, weather permitting. We will be planting herbs and flowers, talking about birds, flowers, soil, and other earthy things. If you are interested, please see Mrs. Herb in room 402. The semi-pop-up shop is April 30th, open to any 8th grader interested in finding an outfit for the semi. Use the QR code on the posters in the hall to sign up for a time. All of the items are under $10. Donations are still accepted. The LMS field hockey team is looking for current 6th and 7th grade players for next fall 2022. If you are interested in participating and learning a new sport, please contact Coach Jess. No experience needed. Reminder, tomorrow is an early dismissal at 11 a.m. with a morning schedule. Today's lunch is a grilled cheese sandwich. That's all for your school news update. I'm Claire Dineen for Buzz TV, and let's head on over to your world news.
Hey, Melissa, today we'll have a high of 69 and a low of 47 with some rain in the morning, and tomorrow we'll have a high of 76 and a low of 58, and it'll be mostly cloudy. That's all from me, LMS. Now, and over to your sports news.
Mess. It's Ella bringing you your sports news. Starting off with school sports, the girls softball team is a home game against IR today, starting at 4, so make sure to come show your support. Today I bring you a review of the Masters. In less than 2 months, Scottie Scheffler has gone from first-time PGA Tour winner to Masters champion and world number one. I was fortunate to put myself in a position where I was in control of the tournament today, so I didn't have to worry about what anyone else was doing out there. If I took care of my stuff and played good solid golf, I felt like I would get the job done, the new Masters champion said Saturday night. At this level of golf, any elite sport really, talent is only part of the equation. It's players' mindset and focus, his or her ability to ignore distractions and the doubts that inevitably invade your mind, that separate the champions from the merely great. What do you think about this year's Masters LMS? Well, that's all for me, now let's head on over to your entertainment news.
Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your day.